In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to make a perfect sounding Polo G type beat on FL Studio. But before we jump straight into the video, I just wanna let you know that I'm uploading every other day right now. So hit the subscribe button down below and please also hit the bell to get notified whenever I upload a new video so you don't miss any of my future content because yeah, I'm uploading every other day. So hey, just subscribe and I would say we jump straight into FL Studio. So hey guys, the first thing that I've did to create this beautiful Polo G type beat, I've created a very dope melody with the grand piano from Keyscape. It is right here. It looks like this. And I'm gonna play that melody right now for you. Hey, like this melody is just beautiful, guys, like for real. And to make this melody sound like this, I've just added the Fruity chorus and some other effect. With the equalizer, I've just cut it out below so the 808 has more space and shit, you know? And after that, I've added a second piano with that exact same melody, which sounds like this. Like just some smooth shit, you know, and then I've layered them. So hey, like this is already a dope Polo G vibe. And then I've added a closed hi-hat right here. And I've did some velocity changes right here, like you see, to create a human bounce to it, you know. Then I've added a second hi-hat, which is on fill each four steps, fill each two steps. Also, just with some velocity changes in it. Then I've added an open hi-hat. And you already have a dope bounce, you know? And then I've added the clap. Just in the normal rhythm. And then I've added a rim shot to create a dope bounce. And also with some velocity changes, so the second rim shot hits harder, like, you know? And then I've just added a crash in the beginning with a lot of reverb on it, like you see right here. And then I've just added the 808 and the kick. Just a simple 808, so you easily can flow over that beat or sing over that beat. And then I've added the kick in the same rhythm than the 808. And if you have a Polo G type beat like this one, what you can now do is you've add a string melody or maybe a choir sound or just a vocal chop melody to make the beat like in the right Polo G vibe, you know? So I decided to add a string melody like here. Hey. And like on every single melody, like you maybe know from my other videos, I've just cut out the lows at around 120 hertz to just make some space for the 808. And then I've just add a delay like on every single piano melody and also on the string melody. I set the time knob to four steps and the feedback to ping pong and the volume knob in the input area to around 6%. So you have just a little delay in the background to make a nice feeling in the melody. If you want to watch another video where I also made a crazy beat for Polo G, then check out that video right here on the screen. This beat also turned out very crazy, guys, and I would say we see us in 2 days.